And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boost to ignition, and liftoff.
Back to 67% of rated performance, reducing the stress on the shuttle as it breaks through the sound barrier. Discovery already 3.5 miles in altitude, 1.5 miles downrange, traveling almost 750 miles an hour. Everything looking good on the bird. Separation confirmed. Guidance now converging. Discovery's onboard computers commanding the main engine nozzles to swivel, aiming the shuttle for its precise target in space for main engine cut. 22 miles in altitude, 18 miles downrange, traveling 2,600 miles an hour. Standing by for solid rocket booster separation. 1 minute, 47 seconds into the flight.
Forward like now it is.